A microarray-based IgE-molecular mimicry index, a biomarker for disease severity, clinical phenotypes, and therapeutic response in atopic dermatitis. Fondazione Luigi Maria Monti, IDIRCCS, Rome, Italy. The comparison of the protein structures of the 183 allergenic molecules found in the latest version of the microarray named ALEX2 test with their homologous counterparts in the human proteome revealed sequence similarity in 48 cases, with percentages ranging from 26 to 82%. IgE to most human homologous exogenous molecular allergen were found more frequently among patients with severe atopic dermatitis compared to individuals with atopic dermatitis in remission or never atopic dermatitis. Using severe atopic dermatitis as the reference category, arginine kinase and enolase emerged as the molecules able to distinguish subjects with severe atopic dermatitis from all other groups of patients. Manganese superoxide dismutase, IgE, had a very high discriminative capacity for severe forms compared to both those without atopic dermatitis and those with atopic dermatitis in remission. Cyclophilin IgE also distinguished subjects with severe atopic dermatitis from never atopic dermatitis allergic controls. Basing on the above-reported multinomial analysis, we generated a dichotomous IgE molecular mimicry index, calculated from IgE reactivity to a panel of 5 human homologous exogenous molecular allergen protein families: enolase, cyclophilin, superoxide dismutase, lipocalin, and arginine kinases. A positive IgE molecular mimicry index associated with severe form of atopic dermatitis and certain morphological patterns, for example, flexural dermatitis, head and neck dermatitis, or generalized eczema. On the other hand, a poor response to dupilumab associated with IgE to enolysis and inversely associated with IgE to manganese superoxide dismutase and MPC2 family of molecules from house dust mite. In conclusion, IgE microarrays are useful for broadly assessing IgE to HEMAS in allergic patients. IgE reactivity to human homologous exogenous molecular allergen and a positive IgE molecular mimicry index might serve as a valuable biomarkers for severe atopic dermatitis, its clinical phenotypes, and the response to dupilumab. Thank you very much for your attention.